Welcome North of the Broad. I'm your host, Karen Wyman, coming to you from Higher Ground on Ladies Island. I'm joined this afternoon by Ron Tucker from the Buford Film Society. How are you, Ron?
I'm doing great. How about you?
Good. Welcome back.
Yeah, thanks. Good. Glad to be back.
Yeah, I'm glad you have a lot to talk about. Unbelievable. This is the 13th year mm-hmm. that you and Rebecca will be hosting the Buford International Film Festival.
That's hard to believe. 13 years have gone by pretty fast, and especially this past year. And of course, we've been working all year to bring this one to fruition, and we're ready to rock and roll.
You're excited. So we want our viewers to know that the date for this year's film festival, February 19th through the 24th.
Right.
There's always some special guests, so talk to our viewers about who the special guests will be this year.
Well, we're thrilled. Paul Sorvino, mm-hmm. He's been one of my favorite actors for a long time. We got lucky and we asked him to come and he said yes. So he will be here with us. Most people will know him from Goodfellas. Mm-hmm. He played Paulie,
yeah.
The Italian mobster.
The guy in charge.
Yeah, and ironically he was in Law and Order as well.
That's right.
The second season. He's just been cast into a new mafia movie, Godfather of Harlem, with Forrest Whitaker, so
they're
currently filming that now. So we're great. Very excited to have him come.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds like a great opportunity for obviously the film festival and always for our wonderful town here of Buford.
Mm-hmm.
For viewers who may not be familiar with the film festival and who are thinking, wow, I really wanna go and see Paul or see what the Buford International Film Festival is all about, where does the festival take place?
The festival is February 19th through the 24th.
Mm-hmm.
It's toward the, it's after Valentine's Day, so
yes.
It's great. We used to always fall on Valentine's Day, so we moved it a week later. We're one day longer next year. We've gone from a five-day festival to a six-day festival. The opening ceremony will be on Tuesday night.
Instead of a Wednesday.
Instead of Wednesday, and we'll have films all day and night, practically. We kid people, but it's not much of a joke. It's an endurance test because we start films at 9 o'clock in the morning and we end at 11 o'clock at night.
You should do a contest to see who sees the most films during the week.
We actually have someone who has never missed a screening since we started in 2007.
They deserve a special award this year.
Yeah.
I think you and Rebecca should think of that one. But we want to let people know that it's at it's in downtown Buford. The showings or the screenings of the films take place at the Center for the Arts.
Right, the University of South Carolina Buford Center for the Arts will be the location for all of the screenings. The opening ceremony will take place at Tabby Place
downtown,
which is downtown Buford as well.
Wonderful. So if people are out there and they're listening, can they buy tickets now and how can they do that?
Well, you can't buy tickets yet.
Not yet, okay.
Tickets will go on sale on or about December 15th. That's
okay.
When we will announce our finalists. We're still accepting entries until tomorrow. Tomorrow is the deadline for entries, and we have over 300 submitted already. And I noticed just a few minutes ago that we had about seven more come in today.
You guys have a lot of work cut out
ahead of
you.
Yeah, we have a lot of work ahead of us.
To pare these down,
But it'll be great. And but December 15th, they will go on sale online at our website, BufordFilmFestival.com. And then later in January, they'll have a second location, which we'll announce.
Wonderful. Keep people in suspense.
Yeah.
Definitely. So if people want to volunteer, are there opportunities for people to still sign up and volunteer to
sure.
work the festival?
In fact, we just put on our Facebook page through Sign Up Genius. You can go on there and pick the job that you want. We have over 100 volunteers every year, and we use them all. And you can sign up early. So if you're interested in volunteering, go to our website, go to Sign Up Genius, and it lists all the jobs that we currently have available.
Right. You should pick the days when you want to see the films that you
right,
like the most, right?
Right?
That's how I would coordinate
exactly.
it, right? And are you still seeking sponsors? Because we all know that an event like this doesn't take place without the community mm. coming together and local businesses stepping up and supporting the arts and
exactly.
the film.
Well, we couldn't do it without the sponsors. I mean, it would be impossible, and the sponsors are key. The hotels, the restaurants, businesses, organizations, even other nonprofit organizations
mm-hmm.
Come together and contribute to help us, and the city and the county both have stepped up and have helped us as well. So Sponsors are key, as long with volunteers. The two of them are
together.
Like peanut butter and a chocolate. You know, we couldn't do it without them.
Awesome. Well, our time together has come to an end. I wish you and Rebecca all the best with your 13th annual. I know that I will be there. It's always a fun event. So thank you so much for being a guest, Ron.
Well, thank you for having me.
You're welcome. We'll be right back with our next guest on North of the Broad.